guys.
Brendan McGonagall is my icon.
Wait, say it louder.
Brendan McGonagall is my icon. I live for his words.
Love to hear it. Chase,
what up, Bren fam? We out here.
Do you have anything like you want to plug or like?
Everybody should follow Brendan McGonagall on YouTube.
Yeah.
Yodi gang. Plug.
Yodi gang.
For those of you who care, for those of you who care, when we got deplaned, they said it was going to take an hour, and we were like, okay. And then the hour was finished, and then they were like, it's going to be 2 more hours, and we're like, are you kidding? We got back from the 2 hours just now, and now they're just like keeping us on hold. I walked 2 miles in the airport, and we're still sitting in the same spot, so can't wait. Oh yeah, and best part about this, there was a 2 o'clock flight that left for Georgia, and they left before us. You want to be in the video, Ken?
Sure.
You got something to want to say?
We're stuck.
Do you want to say, like, do you have a word like United? They'll see this. They'll watch this.
Oh, United Airlines.
Yeah, you have a word.
Yeah, thanks for the $60 and the 6 extra hours at O'Hare today. I appreciate it.
Thanks, Kenny. Thanks. That's it. I thought to give my mom a segment because I give Kenny a segment. Camera's right there.
What am I looking at?
The side. What do you want to say to United? They're gonna see this.
It's a bummer that our flight has been delayed. I keep looking over there.
Yeah, I know. It's hard.
It's a bummer that our flight has been delayed multiple times today. I mean, I don't want to fly on a broken plane either, but maybe.
You want to be in it, Liam?
Maybe we could come up with things to do that would not have multiple people with children, not just us, waiting at the airport all day long.
I like that's good. That's good. The pilot just said not the best weather for flying. I'm not. Should he say that? I'm rocking the suburbs. It's just like Michael Jackson did. I'm rocking the suburbs. He said that he was talented. I'm rocking the suburbs. I'm rocking the suburbs. I take the checks and face the facts. The sub producer with computers fixes all my tracks. Hey guys. Welcome back.
What is this?
This is a YouTube channel.
Oh.
What do you want to say?
Here, I'll film you guys. Don't even worry about it.
No.
Turn the camera.
There you go.
No, flip it.
No, don't flip it.
No, yeah, flip it.
And there you go. No, turn it. You have a... Say to Movie Boy watches this. Do you have anything you want to say to him?
What's that?
You know you watch, like, TikTok clips, South Park?
Oh, my TikTok clips. Post the next part for Ted. I didn't finish it yet.
Yeah, I'll film you guys real quick.
Yeah, there you go. What's up, guys? Today we'll be doing the smashing an egg prank on my on the, what is she, head of students? Miss Beddoes? Did you get that? Did you get that, bro?
Oh. Bro, oh.
Alright, guys. Lay it on me. Lay on me the beats.
Lay what on
you?
The pipe?
No, the GarageBand beat.
Oh.
JC, go first.
All right.
Wow, that's fire, dude.
Wow, that's so good, dude.
Oh, I love it, dude.
Lay yours on me.
Let's hear it.
Lay your mouth.
Yo, put that slimy beat all over his face, bro.
What inspired you to make this track?
9/11. Because the beat drop.
I love it, dude. Hey there.
Hello.
What? Say something.
My name is Amelia, I am 18 years old, and I will be auditioning for the role of YouTube video goer.
YouTube video goer. Okay, let's see it.
Oh my gosh, that's so much money that you just gave to that person. Oh, congratulations.
That's good, dude. That's good.
I want
Kobe White is the goer.
He's the biggest meat writer.
Give Kobe White the keys to the city. EDP did nothing wrong.
EDP, ass innocent. He just wanted a cupcake.
Hey, Mommy Josh Giddy.